turn the music up, I got my records on. I shut the world outside until the lights come on. Maybe the streets are light, maybe the trees are gone. I feel my heart stop beating to my favorite song.
Guys, hey.
Hello. Feeling like a winner in Costa Rica.
Okay. It's a
central day.
Right. Okay. So here it is.
Oh my God! It's so cool.
It's raining.
Thunder in three, in the two, in the one. Hit him. There we go.
Okay, everyone, holding on tight, guys. We're looking at the crocodiles over there. Just. Nobody dive in, okay? Can you see Eddie?
Yeah!
Can you see Eddie, yeah? What? That one's moving there. Noah, are you enjoying it? Eliana, can you just slow down, please? I think this is the worst one. Is that the worst one? Was that the worst one? Yeah?
No!
Was that the worst one?
No!
Easy one. Crazy.
Oh, no, don't do that. Okay, all right, come. Yeah, no, we're just going to just...
Is there a next one?
Yeah, there's another one.
How many are there?
The real bridges?
Yeah.
Look up!
Oh, oh my God! God. Ah!
Down again! Not yet.
Whoa.
Camping.
What?
Camping.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay, you go over there. Go over there. Just be cold. Hold on. No, okay.
Yeah, I'm jumping.
No, okay. Okay. No, okay. Eliana, okay.
When is he coming?
Eliana, okay. That's pretty scary. That. Well.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, baby!
We're nearly finished.
I'm happy and sad.
Sounds. You can hear the sounds of people. The sound of the forest.
Maybe this is the day of the week when they're going to the bathroom to do number one and number two.
Do number one down on the...
Okay, guys, come back in, Eliana! Guys, what do you think of Manuel Antonio, the rainforest?
It was amazing!
Eliana?
Epic.
Well, like it, Eliana?
It was tropical.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, is this on our hotel?
Is this the cabin phone? Yeah. Dada, can you just get my phone quickly?
No.
It's hard to say that I
misty eyes as they said farewell. But I'll know where several are if my dreams get real bizarre. Cause I saved a few and I keep them in a jar. I'd like to make myself believe.
That was not so cool. Are you excited?
I think Eliana's the most excited.
Is her helmet on properly?
I'm the most scared.
I'm the most scared. I'm going to grab my
helmet. Like a little more. Yeah. And that, please, sir.
Hold it.
I'm
what do you think, Eliana?
Hold the strap, please, Lily. Hold it.
And now, boom. I know it's it's so creepy.
I won't hit you. I won't.
Look at that.
Hola.
Hold the strap, please.
Yeah. You've got Noah.
I've got Noah.
Hold on tight, Noah.
Hold on really tight.
Oh, only seven more, Noah.
How many more? Seven?
Seven more.
Let's get mommy.
Then more.
Ah, seven more.
We're crazy.
Hola.
Mad doing this.
I'm actually okay with it. But be safe!
Okay.
And be swift. Be
free! Okay, well, where am I swinging?
Okay.
Okay, right, okay.
Y libre, libre, libre.
Ready?
Not really, but
not really.
No, he is. Sorry. Okay, sit down. Knees high up, sir. Knees higher up and lean back more.
Oh my God.
It's a rush. It's a rush. Hey, look up here.
Buddy, look up here. Thank you.
Is he down, maybe?
Yeah. One down,
there
you go. You hold on tight, Noah. Hold
it down. Yeah.
Oh,
as
long as you see, because you're supposed to.
I can tell you.
Careful, Eliana.
Just stand back.
Noah, hold tight.
down and go.
Okay, man, look at me.
Look up here, buddy.
Stories.
Eliana, is this the best thing ever?
You like it? That's great, sweetie.
Treehouse Masters.
Eliana, don't look down.
Wait, Eliana.
Hey, sweetie, grab this one down here. Sit down and go.
Are you ready? Look up here, sweetie.
Hey, sweetie, no, I'm getting thirsty.
Now I'm getting thirsty. We're all cooking here and
oh, Robbie.
Yeah.
Come, come.
They're all down on the ground.
Up here, right?
Safe. All the kids safe. So we'll see if your mommy and daddy survive.
I think so, yeah.
Bonelli! Ocho!
I got you on the way!
This one and this one right here. Perfect like that. Down and go, mommy. And look up here. Smiling. Easy, easy. Don't worry. Okay. Ready, friend?
No, I'm nervous about this.
Don't worry, my friend. I don't want to let you die.
Okay.
I'm going to bring you really slowly to the ground and safe.
Please, slow. Yeah. Can I do it to myself?
Burn throated tiger hero.
Oh, wow.
Look at Ben.
You see it? Simon? Yeah. So, believe it or not, so that that heron, she loves to eat little crocodiles and frogs and toads.
Mm-hmm.
And like the song is like. I will make it for you, okay? Can you help me with the flashlight? Okay. This is called Northern Cat Eye Snake. Okay? Why we can manipulate her? Because we are 100% sure that she's not going to bite us, okay? You cannot manipulate a snake or a wild animal if you don't know if it will hurt you or not, okay? ¿Está bien?
Okay.
This is part of the non-venomous one, okay? She loves to eat little fish, little crabs, people from UK. Okay? So we would like to touch it. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, touch it over there so you can see like how it feels.
Going to catch it?
Mm-hmm. Nice, huh?
How did he catch it?
Come, it's crazy. Coco is crazy.
Oh, that's so cool.
Come, touch it.
Is that nice?
Oh. Nice, huh?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, Robbie, you want to
touch it? No, I'm okay.
Daddy.
Back here? Would you like to grab one? Do you want to grab a snake?
Can I
try? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, well, please don't shine it to my face.
Do you have insurance?
Yeah.
See, she's gentle. I can leave it there and it's not going to happen.
Can I do that? Yeah.
Okay, you can.
Try.
Come close.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Nice, huh? So this is part of the. Oh. Okay.
This might be a bit scary for him.
Okay, this is an American crocodile. Okay. Can you help me with the light? Thank you.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Look at the crocodile. It's gonna bite me.
No, I have the mandibles here, so nothing's gonna happen.
Look at the crocodile, Eliana. Look at the crocodile.
Eliana, look at the tail.
Eliana, look at the crocodile.
Oh.
Eliana.
Okay, all right, Haley. All right, enough.
Okay, so
she's going to video.
This is a juvenile. Okay, so they normally grow 1 foot per year, or one foot per year. So as difference to a caiman or to a gator, you can notice that the mandibles are more pointy, more large. Caimans and gators are more rounded. Okay. You're excited, huh? Okay. Also, this is a specialized hunting machine. Okay, specialized killer machine. Why? Okay, if you notice, the nostril is on top, the eyes is on top, and the ears are on top. That means that the only part that needs to be out of the water is the little head. So in that way, they can trick the prey, because the prey will think that it's something small because it's in this position, but it's actually something big that would eat them. Okay? So what else? They can tolerate salt water. They have some glands. So have you ever heard, Jan? Okay, have you ever heard the expression crocodile tears?
Yeah.
Okay, so it doesn't exist. So when you see like a croc is crying, it's because it's expelling meters or feet on England. Meters? Okay, 5.5 to 6 meters. Any other questions?
Okay.
Crocodiles and global warming and climate change, it's affecting them. Why? Because like the gender of the babies will depend on the temperature of the nest. So basically, 32 will be females.
You have to put it into the dirt, not very deep. Then you have to be patient. We have to wait about 4 weeks so it can germinate. So we're going to get this, the little soldier. Little soldier, you can see why. And now the bean is on the top, like this.
Oh, mm-hmm. Cool. Yeah, you can see.
Mm-hmm.
It's popped.
Uh-huh. And actually, the bean, it has something on it.
So they can push them together and then cover it with plastic or plastic. Right.
Children, look at me. Okay. Kids, look at me. Noah, look up. Noah.
After the
this is what's
the
inside. Uh-huh.
We send a copy to another.
Yesterday we went to a restaurant, but we were all really tired and sweaty. And Mexico is beautiful, and that we're so tired that we even woke at our normal time.
Well, not really normal time because we've gone forward an hour. So we woke at 6:30, which is actually 5:30 Costa Rican time. But it's an improvement. Woohoo! What do you think of the apartment?
It's amazing. I'm really enjoying it. But have
so this is the balcony.
And that's the barbecue. And we might go upstairs soon.
We've got a
view.
We'll go up. I'll go up in a bit. So not yet. I mean, no, we keep it shut. Dining room. It's an infantry, Robbie. And this is our bedroom and the bathroom. And the shower.
Really nice shower. Just walk in down.
Bedroom with another balcony,
a little one,
little balcony, and I'm going to show you the children's room.
Going to put extra bed in soon.
That's the children's room. You don't have a balcony, which is good. And another bathroom. And the bit that I'm very excited about. Which is the laundry with a washing machine and a tumble dryer.
Whoa!
Out of here. Out of here.
You need to lock it first.
And Daddy. Where's your run? Okay, children, I'll show you upstairs. Okay.
Oh yeah, it's okay.
Can't wait.
We can have breakfast up here in the morning.
Wow! Oh my god!
Okay. Right, okay, you ready? Okay. Ah! 1, 2, 3!
Llega así de esta manera. No tiene la culpa. Caballo le dan sabana porque muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono llorar.
Okay.
Ese amor llega así de esta manera. No tiene la culpa. Amor de compraventa, amor del pasado. Ven, 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 ven. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bambolea. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así.
I'm just gonna walk.
No te da perdón,
I'm just gonna walk, okay? Okay.
Tú eres mi vida, la fortuna del destino. El destino del desamparado. Lo mismo ya callé, lo mismo soy yo. No te cuesta el abandono. Eres posible, no te encuentro de verdad. Por eso un día no encuentro si de nada. Lo mismo ya callé, lo pienso en ti. Bamboleo. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bamboleo, bamboleo. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así.
Okay. can I?
Yeah.
I can put them down, but they don't care. They go going. I'm small. I was made small. What do you want? Okay, kids, you're all in front of me now, but I can tell you that I'm really scared by this. Really, really scared. We just came out of that really dark cave. Really, really dark cave. And I can't... Look. I'm not touching. I'm not touching. Oh, look. It's very cool now. Look, it's a Mayan temple. If this is what they would have done 600, 700 years ago, people would have swum with little children from England.
Let me go. Can you
film? Okay.
Let me go.
Kids, are you having fun?
Yeah. I can't go forward.
Can we do this in Edgware?
No.
Is it anything that you planned? Are you like, why are we doing?
Basically, there's a strap that somebody put in, and it's gone right up my. Oh! It really is. It's literally right up my crack hole. Okay. I'm going to swim to the kids now. Okay, filming. Here, guys.
I'm still seeing.
Turn around and wave at Daddy.
Eliana, look at me.
Wait,
I'm meditating.
No,
wave at Daddy.
Oh, my God.
Meditating.
You're hurting me.
Okay, here. Yeah, I can go. Let me just go ahead.
So they got loads of things. The kids get a look. That's how things were done a long time ago. Before they had iPads.
Mexicans have been doing this for many, many years.
I mean, you know, showing all the different sorts of fish. So this is this fish, and this is that fish. Now all they do, thanks to Disney, is say, look, there's Dory! And the kids love it. So if it sounded a bit like I've got a cold, it's because I can't breathe through my nose. I'll show you some Dory fish though, okay? Let's go.
Okay, shut your mouth.
put your mouth? There we go, like that.
They live for a long time, these turtles.
The adventure's nearly over, but we're really excited to come home.
And ooh, see you!
I'll see you later!
Bye!
Bye.
Come and move that in my direction. Thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, tailor made, love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Sabe que esa beba está buscando de mi bamba. Me prueba de mi boca.